Hey, what's up, guys? Throwing a quick little video together of some on the water footage. Me fishing from my 2019 Hobie Outback. I recently sold it, and just want to throw together, some footage I have from this past fall and winter, and just give my 2 cents on it. Quick little review on the boat. And after fishing out of it quite a bit, I really liked it a lot. But want to go with something different, probably a Hobie Pro Angler 12 for the fishing that I do. It better, suits my needs, a little bit more stable, more room to stand up and fish, and just all around more room for tackle and rods, etc. But as far as the Outback goes, the 2019 Outback, it's a great boat. It's got to be the best and most versatile, all-around fishing kayak on the market, and do just about and fish about just anywhere with them, river, streams, big lakes, smaller lakes, and get way out there in the ocean if that's your thing. But it's really easy to handle, getting in and out of the truck, launching it, and on the water it performs great. Got a really sleek hull design, so it cuts through the water really, really well, and it tracks great, turns on a dime, and it's got the Mirage 180 drive, gets that Hobie Outback moving really fast without a whole lot of effort. You can spend the better part of the day fishing and pedaling around and not feel a whole lot of fatigue. I mean, it's really really an awesome boat. The seat's really comfortable. Got a lot of adjustments there. It's a great little fishing kayak. And for you guys that kind of fish, doing a little bit of everything, that's definitely going to be the boat you want to go with. I primarily fish for bass and lakes, and Hobie Pro Angler is going to be better suited for what I like to do. But other than that, I was really happy with it. I just want to throw that out there, and then I'll show you guys some on the water footage. Hope you guys enjoy it, and thanks for watching.
It's awesome.